Welcome back to Pencil Tool Lesson. In this lesson, we will look into Pencil Tool options. To bring up Pencil Tool option dialog box, double click on Pencil Tool on Tools panel and this will bring Pencil Tool option dialog box. Here we have Fidelity option. Fidelity controls how far you have move your mouse before a new anchor point is added to a path. For example, let's create a path with 0.5 pixel. Okay, then we'll create a path. For example, let's draw some random shapes. Here you will notice that the anchor points are placed near to the next anchor point. You can see the anchor points are very near to another anchor point. Now let's create a path with 20 pixel fidelity and see the difference. Let's create with 20 pixels. Okay. Now we will notice that the distance between two anchor points are far from each other. So this means the higher the value of the fidelity, smoother the path, and the lower the value, it will create a complex path. Here we have a smoothness option. Smoothness controls the amount of smoothing applied when you use the tool. Smoothness can range from 0% to 100%. Higher the value of the smoothness, smoother the path, and lower the value of the smoothness, we create more anchor points and the path will not be smooth. So to see the difference, first let's create a shape or a path with 0% smoothness. Set the smoothness to 0 and click OK, and let's draw a random shape. Let's draw so here around 8 anchor points are created. Now let's draw a shape with 50% smoothness. And let's draw a similar shape. Then we can see here only 5 anchor points are created. We can also see the smoothness of this shape is more than the smoothness of this shape. And we can see the difference. The path created using 0% smoothness have more anchor points than the path created with 50% smoothness. So now we can see that higher the value of smoothness, the smoother the path, and the lower the value of the smoothness, more anchor points are created and the paths are not smooth. Here we have fill new pencil stroke. What this does is this applies a fill to the pencil stroke. For example, select this one, click OK. Let's change the fill color. Let's draw a path. Then you will see a fill is applied to pencil stroke while creating a path. Here we have keep selected option. This determines whether to keep the path selected after you draw. This option is selected by default. For example, if we uncheck this one and draw a path, then you can see the path is not selected. Then if we select this one and draw a path, then we can see our path is selected. Here we have edit selected paths. This determines whether you can edit or merge a selected path when you are within a certain distance of it. And we have within pixel option. This determines how close your mouse must be to an existing path in order to edit the path with the pencil tool. We also have reset button here. You click this one, then this will reset to a default setting. So this is all about pencil tool options.